They'll get the talk for us.
Looks like these orcs enjoy playing at war.
Let us see how well they handle. The real thing.
I'm glad they don't range in the Mordor.
Even a pack of wargs would find survival here difficult.
This is miserable cold, isn't it?
Probably fall into a stream of lava.
That sounds pretty good right about now.
Who do you want me to kill?
Shoot down!
Attack!
Gotta warn the others!
It's not enough! I have to whip these maggots into shape! I have to deal with the likes of you two! You're wasting my time!
I was at the siege of Nemesis.
Those pinkskins. They
were.
I know we all get hot-blooded when there's a fight on, but remember,
First we kill, then we dismember. No skipping ahead.
Sneak attack on my signal, just like we planned. Of chance. Odds have been laid, though we can't see them yet. Only way to see what comes up is to play the game. So let's play.
Don't
get away from me! Stop him from following me!
You killed my blood brother! But you didn't even do it right! I'll show you a proper murder!
This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
You tracked me down. I suppose I should reward you for your efforts by killing you.
Time for killing.
Resist!
There are Gondorians who remain in Mordor.
They will not survive in Mordor for long.
Trouble to track you down. The least you can do in return is make sure I have a good time killing you.
Don't you go looking at other orcs. I'm the one for you.
Thank you.
The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Menesithel?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Captain Baradol, we did everything we could.
It's a did you hear?
You saved us, Roger.
Cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minasithel.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but By the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minasithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
Shall we keep those pinkskins around?
Hey, how else do you want? The last of the heroes that got out of Mina's eating.
Thank you kindly, Ranger. Thank you, Baranor.
That knocked my skull. Real dent.
This isn't making war. I came out here to make war.
To dust with you.
The great fights are still active.
Please. These orcs will suffer now.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
Is it to save these pathetic Zoosh, or is it to save yourself? Either way, this is where it all ends.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ranger.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. I have no dead hope.
We will find her.
Cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
Misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Come closer, we will play. You kill my beastie! I kill you!
I didn't make them angry. So much the better.